Yo, this is Tupac. You're watching the big picture, man. This world is such a, and when I say this world, I mean it. I don't mean in an ideal sense. I mean in every day, every little thing you do. It's such a, gimme, gimme, gimme. Everybody back off. You know, everybody's like, you taught that from school, everywhere. Big business, you want to be successful, you want to be like Trump. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Push, 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 push. Step, step, step. Crush, crush, crush. I know you rich. I know you got $40 billion. Can you just keep it to one house? You only need one house. And if you only got two kids, can you just keep it to two rooms? I mean, why have 52 rooms and you know there's somebody with no room? It just don't make sense to me. And then these people celebrate Christmas, they got big trees, huge trees, all the little trimmings, everybody got gifts, and it's nice. And they're having a white Christmas, they're having a great Christmas, eggnog and a whole lot. That's not fair to me. You, the guy, you know, you, the mechanic, wherever, you, I mean, you need to do something. You need to check yourself and see how racist you are. kids 14 coming home, their mama's smoking out. We're doing it to their best friend to get the product. You understand what I'm saying?